Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Band of Horses, and we are going to react to the song The Funeral. Let's get started with this first time single take honest reaction.
Thank you for your love, support, patience and tolerance in making these honest, open, sincere, unscripted single take and impromptu reaction videos.
Coming up only to hold you under, and coming up only to show you wrong. And to know you is hard, and we wonder. Coming up only to show you down for, and coming up only to show you wrong. To the outside, the dead leaves, they are alive. For they
Nice, nice. I love that drumming towards the end.
I know, that really pays things.
The drumming
is well done.
And the guitarist in this one really did a good job. The vocals were interesting too. It's, I don't know what it is about this song, the musical
arrangement. It's about the funeral.
It's about, it's quite depressing. And I was quite, I was lively and awake before this song started. But now, as you can
you
see,
feel somber.
I'm feeling very sleepy and, I won't say bored, but sleepy.
Yeah.
It's a good song though. I think he's talking about, he's looking forward to someone's downfall. It seems like everything he's doing is to, make things right and to show that the other person was wrong and the other person was didn't do it properly, or just to teach the other person a lesson. It seems that way. I was too sleepy to actually pay attention to everything, even though it was all repeated a couple of times or more.
Right.
But it was rather depressing and sleepy. But I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the song, nevertheless. Don't go by my sleepy review. What about you, Kitty?
The title says it's the funeral, and it was all about the funeral. He's ready any day, any time it may come. Every day is perfect day for his funeral. I think he's glorifying his departure. He wants to go up and show what is happening down, and just to show you what is happening, all the wrong that is happening, just to give you company or something like that. I don't know who is he talking about, because the lyrics are definitely very low on substance. It just sings the first four lines, and then the chorus four lines, all about the funeral line and
then about the trees and the dead leaves, the dead leaves blowing and all.
Yeah.
But what I liked was the
music construction, the music composition in this one. It started with a wonderful, piano and the guitar that was playing together, chemistry of the both. And that definitely continues the way the way song goes forward. I think I may have heard this vocalist, but I don't remember where. He seems like a recent
name. We have heard Band of Horses.
Band of Horses. Because I remember his voice.
Not on Enoma, but we definitely heard Band of Horses on YouTube.
And then that drumming that came in, that bit was very well done. It actually made me like the song at that moment more. And I like the intro, the way the intro was going with the piano and the guitar. If the lyrics were more deeper or something really on higher on substance, it would have been a much better song.
Definitely. Yeah, I would be more awake while listening to it.
Yeah.
That's it for this one. Thank you.
Thank you for watching.